Hi. In Ukrainian, there are two forms of the verb. The first is perfective, actually, which points out the completion of the action. As an example, to get things done. Here, the action is completed. Things are done. The second is imperfective form, which points out the process of the action. As an example is to do things. Up till now, most of the time, I have been covering the imperfective form of the verb. But now I want to cover much deeper the perfective form of Ukrainian verb. In Ukrainian, the perfective is formed by adding up prefixes to the verb. There are 6 key prefixes. There are other, but they are really seldom. So we will cover only these 6 ones. These prefixes are z, po, na, pro, za, pri. Let's see them in use. Розуміти, to understand. Розуміти. Зрозуміти, to catch the meaning, to get something. Зрозуміти. Робити, to do, to make, or to work. Робити. Зробити, to finish working, to get the things done. Зробити. Їсти, to eat. Їсти. З'їсти, to finish eating. З'їсти. Снідати, to have breakfast. Снідати. Поснідати, to finish having breakfast. Поснідати. Обідати, to have lunch. Обідати. Пообідати, to finish having lunch. Пообідати. Вечеряти, to have dinner. Вечеряти. Повечеряти, to finish having dinner. Повечеряти. Мити, to wash. Мити. Помити, to finish washing, to complete washing. Помити. Бачити, to see. Бачити. Побачити, to have a gaze, to have a look. Побачити. Писати, to write. Писати. Написати, to finish writing, to complete writing. Написати. Малювати, to draw or to paint. Малювати. Намалювати, to complete drawing, to finish drawing. Намалювати. Цілувати, to kiss. Цілувати. Поцілувати, to give a kiss, to complete a kiss, to finish kissing. Поцілувати. Гострити, to sharpen. Гострити. Нагострити, to finish sharpening. Нагострити. Співати, to sing. Співати. Заспівати, to complete singing, to finish singing. Заспівати. Готувати, to prepare or to cook. Готувати. Приготувати, to finish the preparation, to complete the preparation. Приготувати. Please, try using these forms after such structures as I want, я хочу, and я збираюся, meaning I'm going to. And if you have any questions or comments during building up these phrases, feel free to let me know.